live streaming. You want to say hello to anyone, Lisa?
Yes, hello. Good morning. I think my mom and dad, Fred and Nancy, are on, and my sister, Terry Jo.
Well, hi, Fred, Nancy, and Terry Jo. I'm Judge McClanahan, and we're about to swear Lisa Baker in as a new CASA volunteer. And in the Child Protection Court of Central Texas, CASA volunteers are extremely important to my court. They assist me in making decisions regarding what's in the best interest of children. They're my eyes and ears and arms and legs. They can get out and visit with children and people and take things into consideration that I'm not able to know about without being in court. And so when they come to court, I really do value their opinion and suggestions. And more often than not, I take those into consideration and make a ruling that is consistent with their recommendation. So I can always use more CASA volunteers. We appreciate you, and we're going to put you to work right away, Lisa, okay? Okay. So Lisa, I'm going to be looking off to the side because, like I said, I don't have this oath memorized just yet. But if you'll raise your right hand and repeat after me. I, Lisa Baker.
Lisa Baker.
Do hereby solemnly promise and pledge.
Do hereby solemnly promise and pledge.
That I will faithfully execute the duties.
That I will faithfully execute the duties.
Of court-appointed special advocate.
Of court-appointed special advocate.
As assigned and appointed by a district court.
As assigned and appointed by a district court.
Of the state of Texas.
Of the state of Texas.
I will, to the best of my ability.
I will, to the best of my ability.
Preserve the confidentiality.
Preserve the confidentiality.
Of any and all information received.
Of any and all information received.
Holding all such matters in strictest confidence.
Holding all such matters in the strictest of confidence.
To be divulged only in accordance.
To be divulged only in accordance.
With the rules and guidelines of the courts.
With the rules and guidelines of the court.
And then only in furtherance of the best interest of the child.
And then only in furtherance of the best interest of the child.
I furthermore promise and pledge.
I furthermore promise and pledge.
That in carrying out my duties.
That carrying out my duties.
As a court-appointed special advocate.
As a court-appointed special advocate.
The paramount concern will be.
The paramount concern will be.
The best interest of the child or children.
The best interest of the child or children.
To whom I am assigned.
To whom I'm assigned.
Congratulations.